Mary from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. Do you know the word on the street?
Pirouette.
What is a pirouette?
I think that's when you spin around on your toes.
Can you do a pirouette? Great. Wow.
Pirouette.
That's the word on the street.
Hello there. It is I, your cute and furry little ballet dancer, Grover. And I am here with my friends, Lorna.
Hi.
And Lorena.
Hello.
Yes, and we are here to tell you all about the word pirouette.
That's right. Mm-hmm. A pirouette
is when you jump up and down really fast like this. Pirouette!
Grover, that's not a pirouette.
It is not?
No. A pirouette is when you...
When you stand on your head like this. Pirouette! Not now, Lorna! I am pirouetting!
You are not, Grover. You are not.
I am not?
No.
Well, then what is a pirouette?
This is a pirouette.
Look at that. That must be a...
pirouette.
Yes, pirouette. And now I, your cute and lovable friend Grover, shall pirouette.
Grover, are you okay?
I think so.
A little dizzy, huh?
Yeah. Pirouette.
You see? Difficult.
Why are you still spinning?
Go figure.
Oh, that ballet dancer is spinning round and round. She's doing a pirouette.
Spin around.
It's when you hold your arms like this.
Yeah.
And you point your toe and connect it to your knee. You turn around.
You turn around.
And it is dance move.
That's a ballet dancer. Hey, you know what? I know a lot of ballet words. You want to hear them? Well, you see that? That is called a plié. Yep. She's doing something different. That is called a jeté. It's a pirouette. I love a pirouette. And those are all the ballet words I know.
I do ballet.
You do ballet? I didn't even know that. This word I never heard before, and I heard it the first time today. It's called pirouette.
Pirouette is when you put your arms up like this.
Yeah?
And then you turn around, and that's how you do a pirouette.
You put your arms up and you turn around?
Yeah, it's really easy.
You know how to do a pirouette?
Yeah.
Wow, I gotta see you do a pirouette.
SesameStreet.org. Check it out.
Connections make life meaningful. American Greetings, proud sponsor of Sesame Street Podcasts.